I like to look at those symptoms and get an idea as to the severity, because if we're trying to treat it as a whole, sometimes that can be complicated. Whereas if we can zero in on those specific symptoms that are causing the individual the greatest amount of issues, impairment, problems in relationships, problems with themselves, so on and so forth, that helps us target in a much more effective way. So we want to be aware about that spectrum of severity.